game four. Columbus looking for the first playoff series win in franchise history. They were hungry, and it did not take them long to strike.
Texier, the 19-year-old, gets to it. Jones looks it over. He'll walk the line. Moving across, Texier scores! Alexander Texier, his first goal in the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Texier, called up in the second last game of the regular season, opens the scoring.
Johnny, I don't care.
Moments later, Oliver Bjorkstrand misses. Pierre-Luc Dubois banks it in. What a start for the Blue Jackets. Two goals on just three shots. And those cannons were firing in Columbus. Bolts down 2-0, less than 4 minutes in. Still in the first, Nikita Kucherov spots Steven Stamkos. He dekes Zach Werenski, and he'll put one to the back of the net. Kucherov back after serving a one-game suspension. Stamkos, first of postseason, cuts the lead to one. Still a one-goal game in the second. Tampa on the power play. Braden Point will bury the backhand. All three of Tampa's regular season leaders have their first points of the season. Game tied at three. Huge goal for Tampa, but the tie didn't last long.
Dubois in front of bodies. They score!
It was a back-and-forth second period. The Blue Jackets back up by one, heading into the final frame. Just over 10 minutes to go. JT Miller fakes. He finds Point in front. Sergei Bobrovsky shuts the door. Columbus, they can feel it, on the verge of moving onto the second round. Huge save there, preserves the one-goal lead. Final 2 minutes, Tampa's net empty. Their season on the line.
Sanderson races for it. He's got it on the far wall. Loose puck, and coming in is Panarin. He can't get there. And then Stamkos coughs it up. There's a score! Oh, bake me a big loaf bread, man. And there's no bigger loaf of bread that has been baked this year than that one.
Oh, no. That place was going bonkers. Artemi Panarin buries into the empty net. That seals it. The Blue Jackets added two more, and they're off to the second round for the first time in franchise history. They eliminate the President's Trophy winners in four games. This is just a crazy outcome here. 7-3. Your final.
What was this like? And we watched it tonight, the domination of this team, the Lightning. What did you guys do in there?
We're a resilient group, you know. First game, we showed it, down 3-0. That's what good teams do. We stuck with it, got the sweep, baby.
How fun is this for you?
Let's go!
I don't know what to say. If we had the answers, we would have found a way to win a game. But it just sucks. You know, in the playoffs, if you don't accomplish your goal of you know, winning it all, it's a failure.
We just couldn't find our game. That was it. You know, it'd been with us all year, and for 6 days in April, we couldn't find it. And it's unfortunate because, you know, it puts a blemish on what was one hell of a regular season.
So how many people had Tampa to go all the way in their playoff pools? A lot. Yeah, 6.765 days after playing in their first game, the Blue Jackets have finally won their first playoff series after just sneaking into the playoffs. The Blue Jackets are just the fourth team in history to sweep a number one seed in the postseason. The other three all went on to win the Stanley Cup. That's an interesting stat right there.